traveled all the way from Bangalore, especially for live markets. One of the best human guy I have ever met, seriously.
Thank you. That's a compliment.
He's so humble, really, yaar. Vipul, your honest feedback, ek din ka raha, aapne live market jo attend kiya, jaisa bhi tha.
See, first and foremost, what I would like to say is, this guy standing here is an inspiration. Purely because what we have read is journey. And that augurs as an inspiration for us. Hamare liye ek inspiration banta hai. And I guess jo yahan par baithe advanced, to unhone ek step aage liya hai to become a full-time trader is what I understand. I presume that as. That is your goal forward. Maybe you become that or not, that's a different side of the story, but that's a step towards it, which is a positive sign. And I have also been involved with the market for quite some time. Main cheez zarur kehna chahunga ki try to cover something related to risk management and emotional control.
Right.
Because that is the place where a lot of learners are wiped out instantly after the training.
Saturday ko Kapil sir ne 1.5 ghante ka lecture diya tha us pe.
So sorry, I was at
the back. 1.5 ghante, ek sawa ghanta, sir ne pura sirf risk management, position sizing, emotional control, stop loss, sir wohi padhaya tha.
Because kya sir, itna time hone ke baad bhi aaj bhi main suffer karta hu.
Main karta hu, main khud bol raha
hu. Big time.
Hota hai. Kyunki even pata kya hota hai? When your hard earned money is plugged in, na, chahe wo 5 rupaye kyun na ho, panic hoga insaan. Aur that is work. But jab tak live market mein nahi jaoge na, wo emotions control karne hi nahi aayega. Aap agar paper trading kar rahe ho, wo paper pe hi paisa chapega fir. Paper trading mein hamesha profit nikaloge. Ek baar maidan mein aao thodi
der ke liye. Tab convert kar lo.
Tab maza aayega.
Sir, aapka experience sabne kya hoga? One trader in a day takes about 100 decisions as what I've noticed. General arms, we have 10 decisions, we have 10 decisions, okay,
agree.
In that 6 hours, we take about 100-120 decisions. How much emotional turmoil is there? So, you know, we are already strong. So it's just about harnessing by practicing, that's it. And rest, he's there, he's the champ. He's always there to support, and that's the best quality about him. Down to earth, as good a person that I've seen.
Thank you, sir. Dr. Vijayraj, traveled all the way from Aurangabad, Dr. LLB, LLM, FBDS, practitioner, seriously, and still learning. Still learning. I'm saying that he's still into learning phase.
Hello. मैंने विभोर सर का एक नाम सुना था बस जस्ट नवंबर में दिसंबर से फिर डीमैट अकाउंट खोला उसके बाद में जनवरी या फरवरी में हैदराबाद का बैच ज्वाइन कर लिया हम लोग ने वो टाइम पे सर का थोड़ा तक ठीक नहीं था
अप्रैल
हम लोग गए सीधा वहाँ पे टेक्निकल चालू हो गया ठीक है फंडामेंटल का कुछ नॉलेज नहीं है उसके बाद हम लोग मैंने पूना गए वहाँ पे फंडामेंटल ज्वाइन कर लिया वापस रिविजन के लिए वापस हैदराबाद गए और सीधा सर को वही बोला कि मुझे एडवांस भी करना है तो 21 साल के अंदर में जनवरी से लेकर अभी ये दिसंबर है तो पूरे जितना नॉलेज है जितना आ रहा है उतना तो हमने ग्रास्प कर लिया और काफ़ी अच्छी तरीके से सबने सब चीज़ समझाई है स्पेशली जो ऑप्शंस का है वो स्ट्रेटजीज वगैरह वो अच्छे तरीके से काम करने वाले सर उसमें थैंक यू सर
थैंक यू सो मच